I know Chiggs is in here recording or some shit.
No, Chiggs moved in here, right? So whatever you say.
You know Chiggs gonna have everything up there.
Whatever you say, Chiggs gonna be on YouTube with it, man.
Shout out to Boosie, man. Let's clap it up for Boosie. This is how you respond to Charleston White. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Chick Smooth. Lil Boosie had the perfect response to Charleston White going at his son, Tootie Raw, and saying that Tootie would eventually end up in jail. He also said something about T.I.'s son, but instead of Boosie going back and forth with him on the internet, Boosie ignored him and did the right thing by showing Tootie Raw that, hey, you probably don't want to end up in jail. Here's a video.
Hey, I want to give a special shout out, show some love to Sheriff Labatt. Letting me be a part of the Academy of Hope in jail. I got to go down the right street and give some game to all them youngsters in there, all the OGs, bro. And I won't say, you know, that shit touched me, bro, you know, going back in there. And I want everybody not to forget about their people in jail, bro. You know, we can't forget about our people in jail, bro. It's hard for him in there, bro. And, I took my son there, you know, so he can see this shit real, man. So, shout out to Sheriff Labatt, man, for letting me come get him game. Get all them youngsters game, man. Love.
It's gonna be hard to work on without sitting on parole. So you gotta focus on trying to get off parole early. Cause man, hey, especially if you got a jacket, the bitch gonna sweat you on parole. So when you first come home, you gotta tread light. I was treading light. You know, I couldn't make all the moves I was trying to make, but I was treading light. Before you know it, I'm damn near all paid.
Now, I thought this was pretty dope that he actually took him there. To be honest with you guys, I think Boosie kind of agreed with Charleston White. Maybe not in everything he said about Tootie Raw, but definitely the part about him possibly ending up in jail if he kept on doing certain things that he was doing and getting in trouble. Seeing kids your age doing crazy numbers in jail definitely brings a different level of appreciation to you. And Boosie didn't have to publicize this, but I think he wanted to do this as a response to show people that, yo, I actually care about my kid and I do want to keep him out of trouble. Tell me what you guys think about this, man. Push comments below, subscribe to my channel, please like this video. I'll see you guys later, man.